away we go.
Okay, we are now talking to Jorge Gonzalez Patterson.
At Patterson.
Patterson because he was grown up and now works in Patterson.
Born and raised in lots of knowledge on this horses.
A lot of knowledge.
Yeah, for a horseman, a lot of knowledge. She sprayed me with that water.
Okay, now, Jorge, you're not talking, so what's up?
He's going to show us.
Don't be shy.
Well, first thing, I want to correct a couple of things. I'm a Mexican. I'm born in Guadalajara, Mexico. But I've been 32 years here in the United States. And I've been having the experience, you know, with the different type of horses, ray horses, quarter horses, roping, and dancing horses, Spanish horses, you know, Andalusian, Frisian. And I just closed down a Western World store in Hayward that I had it for 10 years. I'm a butcher, you know, actually one of my fruits works. I do, I'm a butcher since a kid, so I know what's the good quality meat from choice, select, no raw, commercial, yeah. And all that, and qualities and brands, you know, different brands. But right now we are here talking about horses.
We're here
not
talking about horses.
Meat, not
that's
by
all right.
Tacos.
No, no.
I'm a professional cook, you know, I cook nothing else, the best Mexican food.
Amazing.
You know,
that's
I
good.
Like to join the people. You know, what's the real food, the real culture, the real thing about horses. I seen videos, you know, for horse trainers, and I don't agree with some of the lot of stuff
right,
that I seen
right.
It, you know, because I don't see a lot of reaction or
result
from these videos.
Exactly.
You know, I'm not here to make money. I try to be showing people how they got the good results.
Handle the animals,
even at a horseshoe. A lot of other horseshoes, they're doing that for a living. They come and tune your horse, take your money. You have to sometimes begging to come and tune your horses. They don't, but and you be the owner. You thinking because they're a professional tune came and chew your horse. Did he do the perfect job? And I've been seeing that they're not the way they're doing. You have little small. Colts, fillies, that you trim in, but they don't trim in inside in the hoop. They're just trimming the outside. You thinking because you pay this professional guy, he does have the job done, but he don't actually do what he's supposed to do.
You want a nice level foot.
I want a nice level hoop, open the hooves, correct it, and that's what these people not doing. And a lot of owners, they don't even know what to do. Job.
They don't know what to
take
do with the frog in a horse's foot.
Yes,
they
that's
don't even
correct.
Respect it anymore.
They don't clean
in
the frog and
cut it
all
out.
That.
That's
yes.
the
and,
horse.
And that's what I try to teach in, you know, things. Oh. I have a couple of bozals that have been made at a horseshoes. You know, they've been laying on the ground that they work to me really good. You know, they work perfect.
Yeah.
I can show you those bozals and put it into the horse. How. Easy, you can manner the horses with two fingers. You don't have to pull your reins with power, it's just with you touching
okay,
the
ready?
Two fingers. We're gonna go show you the bazaar over there.
Come on, Paul.